like overcorrection and off course into the tires and just launches the car. That's a much better impact, believe it or not, than beating a concrete barrier.